and people willing to stay at this day they use boats for transporting and for fishing. In the year 2016, Venus collected it as a world heritage site.